Stay down. She won't be too far away.
Come quick! I went out to find a tiger.
Cougar, you mean?
And I end up losing a lion.
Yeah, dog.
Ain't having any luck.
Well, if that's what you're dealing with, you didn't have any luck to begin with. Cougars and dogs.
Hey, it ain't what you got in this life. It's what you make of it.
Well, that's very wise of you. Especially when you're lacking zebras and tigers. Hey, keep your head down. It's coming.
Look, I really don't think she'll eat the dog. Like I said, they was friends.
Shut it.
Oh, I guess she's real hungry.
She's feral. I'm locking her in. Let's go.
We got her! Okay. Drive, will you? And I'll keep an eye on her.
Sure thing.
Let's get her back to Mr. Margaret. She's still eating. I would have thought, since they was close and all.
Well, wild creatures turn on each other. Seeming friendly one minute, dinner the next. Viciousness comes easy. I mean, I should know. I've run with a few of them myself.
Is that right?
No, not really. Hey, I realize I ain't properly introduced myself.
Sally Nash.
Arthur Morgan.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Tell me, Miss Nash. How you end up in this racket?
I guess it's always been my inclination, you know? Wild beasts and the like. I met Mr. Margaret, we got to talking, and... you can probably tell, in this field, he's the ace of spades.
He's a card, all right.
It's my modest hope, one day, to be the world's second bravest woman animal wrangler.
I'd say you got that sewn up and then some.
You think? I hope so. Top five, at least. Depends on how many more fellers throw their hat in the ring.
Maybe one of these days, the best female for the job will actually be a female.
Oh, I don't know if that'll ever happen. Here, when the dust was up. Be careful or you might get wrecked too.
Okay. You know the only thing to do in a dust storm is wait it out?
Mr. Margaret's a lot of things, but best female navigator ain't one of them.
Imagine you're
right
about that.
We was tearing around here, looking for any kind of landmark, when over we go. Whole caravan toppled. Found each other and some shelter, but When the wind died down, the animals was gone.
And now they're back. Some of them, at least.
Thanks to you.
Aw, you would have managed it yourself. I just helped you along.
If you ever want to get in the sideshow business, I'm sure there'd be a place for a fellow like you.
I'll leave the professional theatrics to better women than me. If you wanted to.
Mr. Margaret! Mr. Margaret! Hi, Mr. Margaret!
Aha! I see you found each other.
Sure did, Mr. Margaret.
Jolly good! Jolly good!
You know, tarring and feathering a donkey is one thing.
I beg your pardon? It's grease paint. Makeup.
But playing dolls dressed up with a wild animal, you're gonna want to be a lot more careful.
Strappy ate King, Mr. Margaret. I saw her do it.
I always thought they got along.
Oh, she liked him just fine. She licked her chops and asked for seconds. Hey, speaking of which, you got any more word on that runaway lion, or are you gonna pay me for these misfits?
Look, I'm well aware that we're not Royal Command performance material. Daddy, you were right, goddamn you! But a cow barn in Rhodes is hardly Drury Bloody Lane.
You got any word on the lion?
Yes, yes, I've got word on the lion. Shit is the word. Someone saw him near Emerald Ranch. As you know, we're lately very short on lions. So, I'd be very grateful. All kinds of grateful.
There's only one kind of grateful I care about.
So long, mister.
Be a dear and fix me a gin.
Thank you. Yeah.
Easy.
Hello.
Hey, friend.
What are you about to do with that mask on? I'm doing just fine out here. How about you leave me be?
Holy time! We caught a tavern here!
I got it in the barn! Boy! Boy! I should go and get my repeater.
Hold your time!
I am holding it! Hold yours!
I saw its claws. That's enough
What's
for me.
Voice?
Get back. We got a cursed creature in here.
Oh, yeah?
It's as big as a mule and as mean as a hellcat.
It looked like a lion to me.
That's a dog in there.
A dog?
Now, you'll excuse me. Step aside.
What?
I said step aside.
Yeah, boy.
Didn't look like no dog.
Come here, boy.
Let's go.
What you done? Look what you done!
Son of a bitch. I'll take care of this.
got the thing.
Is it dead? I pray that thing's a goner. Whoever owned that beast got some answering to do.
I never seen one of those before, and I hope I don't again.
Amen to that.
What's so wrong with your face? You gotta wear a mask.
Easy, easy.
Odysseus returns. Sally, get the cages ready.
Yes, sir, Mr. Market, right away.
Man-eating lion. You didn't think that it might be useful for me to know that this time the animal was actually real, you moron?
Steady on. I clearly stated that we were looking
for... You haven't clearly stated anything in all the time I've known you. That could have been a goose for all I know.
A goose? We'll hardly get them to their feet for the curtain call. Bring on the king of the beasts, on the other hand, and they feel the roar. And they, well, look about as surprised as you do. What have you done with him, if you don't mind me asking?
I killed him. He's dead.
Bloody hell! This is rum, old boy.
Well, it was him or me. Now, pay me.
Yes, of course, of course. I have just the thing. And what a treasure it is! You're a lucky man, sir. Very lucky man. From the mines of El Dorado, as green as the rainforest, as clear as the Amazon, and as dear as all the gold in the Andes, one man's labor is but a trifle compared to this jewel's true value. Wait! I shouldn't. What would Daddy say?
Your daddy ain't here, and we had a deal.
Yes, of course. A promise is a promise. Sally, get the wagons moving.
Ain't we waiting for the lion?
He's in the great hunting ground in the sky. Good day, sir, and thank you. But we really must be getting along.
Yeah, I won't keep you. So long.
Hi-ya! So long, Mr. Morgan. Next time you see me, I'll be topping the bill, I promise. Or at least I'll be on the bill.
All in good time, my dear.
My boy. You okay, boy? Okay, there. Giddy up. Slow up now.
Help me. Please. I need medicine.
Damn. What happened to you?
my insides. Is it all cold? Okay. Oh, just tried that plan over there, and it was like a gunshot. Oh, the one with the pink flowers, tiny little bastard. Steer clear. Thanks, mister. I owe you my life.
Some things you learn the hard way.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Whew. Mind yourself out there. Unlikely anyone will be around next time.
I will, friend. I will. I'll stick to the market from now on.
Whoa, easy.
Who goes there?
It's me.
Mr. Morgan, to what do we owe the pledge?
Slow it up. Now, boy. Lenny!
Hey there, Arthur.
You might be the youngest, but some of the others could learn a thing or two from you.
Appreciate you saying that. Cuando anda no conoce la vergüenza. Si me emborracho, es por una consecuencia. Todo lo causa la pasión de una mujer. Amigo vino, tú me tumbas con tu aliento. Las copas llenas, ¿dónde están? Que no las tengo. Si me emborracho, es de puro sentimiento. Todo lo causa esa ingrata mujer. El whisky tomo yo por apetito. Compro mi trago si me hace muy poquito. Como una taza de tequila de mi abuelito. Todo lo causa la pasión de una mujer.
There he is.
That one always puts a smile on my face. Get some sleep.
Okay.
Arthur Morgan.
Hey, Sean.
Hey, Arthur.
Don't relax too much. Need you for a job soon.
You know me. Always ready.
There she is.
Morning.
You all right, Molly?
The horse.
All good, Charles?
Morning, Arthur.
You all right there?
I think so.
Okay, I'll leave you to it then.
Yep.
Get up, now!
What's going on?
Don't worry. It can wait.
You're interrupting my beauty rest.
Morning, Arthur.
Hello, ladies.
Oh, hey, Arthur. I left something for you by your tent. Just to say thanks for the harmonica.
Okay. Thank you. Morning, dear.
That hay goes in one end and comes out the other.
Morning.
You in a better mood today?
Working hard as ever?
I make the money, not wash the clothes.
Well, get out there and make some then, you smug bastard.
You're one to talk.
It's all good. Calm down.
Ain't like I care either way.
Mr. Pearson.
Why don't you sit, Arthur?
Mess with me before my morning coffee and I'll scratch your eyes out.
Good to know.
Good morning, Arthur.
Why don't you just sit down?
Good morning. What's been going on?
You know, this and that.
Fire's good and hot, Mr. Morgan. All right there, Arthur.
For sure.
Hi there.
Good morning, Arthur.
My lady. Sadie.
Hi.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
All right.
Hi there.
Need any supplies?
Always. You can never have too much.
Here's those herbs you asked for.
Ah, excellent. Thank you. I'll slip these in Pearson's pot when he's not looking.
Could use a slug of whiskey in this.
Maybe after lunch, hey?
How are you?
Alive. And you?
Fine. Let me ask you a question. If I was to kill Miss Grimshaw, would Dutch be mad?
I think, as a general rule, Dutch likes to avoid murder within the camp. I mean, there was that one time, but he was a traitor. But Miss Grimshaw, well, Dutch has a soft spot for her.
I thought as much. Was she always like this?
I ain't quite old enough to know.
No, of course. So as long as you've known her?
She's always liked her swill of vinegar.
I'd like to give her a swig of arsenic.
Well, just do it discreetly.
I will. You fancy a game of dominoes?
Sure, why not?
If I'm playing with you, she'll leave me alone.
Can't believe the dominoes survived Blackwater, but my necklace didn't.
Oh, yeah. I thought something looked different.
Well, I stole that one. I'm sure I can steal another easy enough.
I'll keep my eye out for you, too. How you doing?
Nothing on this one. I got Domino here. That's not too bad.
Well, you ain't gonna be too excited, I'm afraid.
If the Pinkertons could see you now, killer, bank robber, dominoes player.
You gotta keep them on their toes.
Not the way you wanted to get arrested, though. Imagine the newspaper headlines.
Well, keep your eye out then.
You know, I think I like this spot better than Horseshoe Overlook now.
Huh, yeah. There. You own real shit.
Shoot. Come Come on, I need something.
You're in some trouble, my friend.
Great. Here.
Perfect. There we go. I'm done, Domino.